I'm Brian Edwards. I'm principal librarian here at the Fremont Libraries. We'll talk a little bit about our automated material handling system. What this system does is it automatically sorts all of the items that you return here at the library. The conveyor belt system here actually runs in different individual blocks, and each block sends it into a individual tote based on the item that you are returning. We implemented a new AMHS here at Fremont Main Library because we're the largest library in the Alameda County Libraries. We circulate anywhere from 1.3 to 1.5 million physical items a year here at the Fremont Main Library alone. This machine is able to process up to 2,000 items an hour. There's a quicker turnaround of material by using the AMHS. You get an instant confirmation when you return your item off of your library record. Right away, you can get an email notification or a receipt that you've returned the item. And the benefit for the library, and also as well as the patrons, is that your records are more accurate and the items get back on the shelf faster, up to 5 days faster than previously.